Creekstone Academy closed their doors early today because of a gas leak. Fire crews evacuated the daycare on Memorial Drive and closed a portion of the road. You're actually looking at video from our 11 Alive Sky Tracker, and it shows Atlanta Gaslight crews fixing the leak. Officials tell us a contractor working in the area damaged a gas line. No word yet if Creekstone Academy will reopen tomorrow.